This is BBC Essex.
And the first upload tonight, we should get on with it, really, shouldn't we? Songwriter Steve Ward. Actually, he was on with Helen here just before Christmas, if I'm not mistaken. Written a Christmas song with his 80s band Doctor and the Medics. This time, however, done a charity song with Ian Dangerfield and other talented musicians from across the UK. Some, of course, from our fine county in Essex. Now, the single is called Together We'll Be Okay, which is a sentiment I wholeheartedly agree with. And all the money will go towards the NHS charities as well. It's very much a celebratory song, all right? And Steve will be with me shortly to have a chat with it. But first, let's have a listen to a bit of Together We'll Be Okay.
Laugh me a laugh, bring me a grin, and then I know that we can win. Dance me a dance, joke me a joke, and all clouds away. You gotta play me a tune, sing me a song, and we can help push life along. Just you and me, come on and see, together we'll be okay.
I'm willing to say that is a podium finish minimum for any song you hear tonight on the show that makes you want to put your arms around someone next to you and do that weird swaying thing where you where one person starts kicking their legs up a little bit and then everyone sort of goes, oh, we're doing the leg thing, are we? Okay, fair enough. We'll do this. We'll sway back and forth. All right, we're going left leg, left and right. And you know the sort of thing I mean. We've done it at weddings and we've done it at parties left, right and centre in the past. How are we doing, Steve?
Hello, Rob. How you doing, mate?
Yeah, I'm really good. And do you know what? I was feeling really good about tonight's show already before I started, and hearing that has just lifted it another gear as well. So thank you for writing it, thank you for recording it, and thank you for uploading it to BBC Upload as well.
I'm gonna lie. I didn't write it.
Oh, okay. No, that's not called lying. That's called telling the truth. And that's fine.
Do you remember Cannon and Bowl back in the 80s?
Yeah.
That was their theme song.
I'm going to sound like I'm making this up now, but I genuinely felt like I knew it somewhere. Like, I mean, the recesses of my mind had gone, have you not heard this before? I went, no, of course I haven't. It's a BBC Upload, Rob. Don't be so silly. Oh, okay, no, it's fine. No, that's fine.
That changed a few lyrics for the NHS.
But yeah. So what? Okay, so first things first, how long have you been a musician and a songwriter and a composer of sorts?
Since December.
What, 2019?
Yes.
Okay, so now I need to ask, why in December of 2019 did you suddenly think to yourself, I'm going to be a musician?
Because I had this urge to do a Christmas song, so I pulled a couple of pals in and I wrote one.
Okay, well, I hear the word urge, and then what I actually I hear is conversation in the pub.
Yeah,
that's fun,
yeah.
Knew it. I could see through that urge any day of the week. All right, so tell me, what is it from? What is it about this song, the original, that sort of to you it sprung to mind? You thought, I need to take that and rework it. Why did you do that?
With what's going on in the world at the moment, I think it's very apt. You know, together, if we all work together, we all pull together. You stay at home, stop spreading the disease, the NHS workers, the key workers, if you all work together, then we will be okay.
Very true, mate. There's no denying that in the slightest. If we all do it, and that the key is that we will be okay. But we all have to do this together. There's not like most of us or a few more than half of us. We've all got to do it, and we will be all right at the end of it.
Yeah, that's the way I look at it. Yeah.
So now there are some Essex singers on there. I might have detected a little vocal tone from a certain Stevie Ritchie. Is that right?
Yes, young Steve is involved. Yeah.
Good man, like that. So who else is on there that we might know of, or who else do you want to give a shout out for working on the song?
I'll call them all out. We've got Ian Dangerfield, who was our editor. He put the video together, put all the tracks, because as you may have noticed, we're all in lockdown.
Indeed.
So we've all had to sing it individually. So Ian's had the poor task of having to overlay all the voices. So, and when you've got a voice like mine, that ain't going to be easy.
Don't be so hard on yourself.
Then obviously we've got Clarissa Hagen, John Bagnall, Joanna Rose Barton, Val Monk and her daughter Kira, Stevie Ritchie obviously, and my mate Cliffy Gray.
It's an awesome effort, guys. And do you know what? The very fact is you couldn't do a song, I don't think, called Together We'll Be Okay and not have a large group of people together singing it, and as you say, remotely in lockdown situation, all doing it from your own sort of homes, your own buildings, own studios and things. But you've done that, you've all come together, it's been brought together, and the result of it is hopefully that we all start to sort of, you know, come together that little bit more. And I think, do you know what, we're doing pretty well so far anyway. We are all, you know, coming together to help each other out and to kind of get through this, because being on your own absolutely sucks right now. It's got to be honest. I know there are lots of people who are on their own, and there are good days and there are bad days. But, you know, we need to know that we're all there together, which is exactly why, despite the fact that we're in this situation, you are where you are this evening. I'm here at BBC Essex. We're having the chat. We've played a bit of the song. Most important thing, though, of course, is where can people get the single so they can support the NHS charities as well through it?
Right, we have set up a Facebook page called NHS Tribute Song. On that page, you will find the video, you'll find the just the vocal. We've got a SoundCloud vocal on there. Basically, what we're encouraging people to do, if they like it, basically, we've put the lyrics up so people can play the tunes, sing along, and upload their own videos to our page.
Nice.
Also, any Artwoman NHS-related stories, we're happy to have them on there. And on the video and also on the page is we've set up a Just Giving donation page for the NHS charities. So anything you can give, whether that be a penny, whether that be 50 quid, will all go, every penny will go straight to the NHS charity.
Steve, you're an absolute top banana. Thank you for doing so. Thank you for writing it. Thank you for putting it together. Thank you to Ian as well and the rest of the team for being a part of this track as well. Head to the Facebook page as well. Give us that name again.
It's the NHS Tribute Song.
NHS Tribute Song on Facebook to find it all. You can get your copy, video, audio, and upload your version as well.
This is BBC Essex.